जय हिंद एंड वेलकम टू ऑल सरस्वती सीसी क्विज वाला इंग्लिश मीडियम बोर्ड सर स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश टुडे वी विल डू रिवीजन ओके क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 ए टी एक्स सी के टी टी आई यू ट्रू और फॉल्स ओके सो टी ट्रू और फॉल्स फर्स्ट नंबर B E N bank the V E A R bank is I S is H U N G I Y hungry okay so first one is when the bank is hungry right or wrong right okay so you have to tick when the bank is hungry second number B E N bank F-E-I-S feels L-A-Z-Y lazy. Okay? Ben feels lazy. It is also true. Third number, I-A-J-U, Raju and his mother live in a city. Okay? Raju and his mother live in a city. Right or wrong? So this statement is wrong. Why? Because Raju and his mother live in a village. Okay, here city is given means statement is wrong. Okay. Fourth, G R A N D P A. Grandpa puts a bowl of corn in the microwave oven. Okay. Grandpa puts a bowl of corn in the microwave oven. It is right. So deep right here. Fifth number, G R A N D. Grandpa T R E double S E S presses the stop button. S T O P stop button. Right or wrong? So this statement is wrong. Why? Because grandpa presses the start button. Okay, not stop button. Here stop given. So answer is false. Okay. Next, a M I X P U R mixer of C double O K E D cooked vegetables are called a salad. Okay. So listen carefully. A mixer of cooked vegetables are called a salad? No. A mixer of uncooked vegetables. Okay. A mixer of uncooked vegetables are called a salad. But here cooked vegetables given. So answer is wrong. So this statement is wrong. Okay. Next, seven number. S-U-R-E-N. Suren is Nina's new friend. It is right. Eight number. The name of the cat is Tommy. T-O-M-M-Y. Tommy. Okay. So what is the name of Nina's cat? So the name of the cat is Tommy. Answer is wrong. Why? Because the name of the cat is Winnie, not Tommy. Okay. Nine number. Rani is H-A-W-P-Y happy to go to school. Okay. Rani loves to go to school. Right or wrong? Right. So tick right. Ten number. Rani has a sister. Sister. Rani has a sister or brother? Brother. Okay. And his name is Hari. So here given Rani has a sister. So answer wrong. So you have to tick false. 11 number. A Y-O-U-N-G young O-W-L owl is called a owlet. Okay. So young owl is called a owlet. So this is right. And last T-H-E-R there are many flowers on the trees. Okay. There are many flowers on the trees. No. There are many fruits on the trees. Okay. So this statement is wrong. Okay. Next question. Question number 1B. Take the correct answer. Okay, here one question and two options are given, so you have to take only one correct answer. So let's start first number. WHAT, what is CALLED called? A, YOUNG, young one of dog. Okay, what is the young one of dog? LAND, land, or PUPPY, puppy. Okay, so dog, the young one of the dog is puppy. So you have to take this answer B. Okay, dog, puppy. Second, RAJU, Raju, and his mother, COLLECT, collect and SELL, sell. Raju and his mother collect and sell DIY drum or DIY dry, TYYGS twigs. Dry twigs means small branches. Okay. So Raju and his mother collect and sell dry twigs. Okay, not drum, dry twigs. So your answer is B. Third number, the FRUIT fruit, SELLER, seller, GIDDS gives Raju. The fruit seller gives Raju. Two options are given, A, LAMY, lemon, or B, BANANA, banana. Okay? So the fruit seller gives Raju banana. So answer is B. So you have to tick. Fourth number, WHAT, what was the HOUS house MAD made of? Okay, so what was the house made of? Gingerbread or loaf? Okay, so the house is made of gingerbread. So answer is A. Answer is A. Final number, WHAT, when DID, the POET, poet, eat the FLOOR floor. Okay, so when did the poet eat the floor? Sunday or Thursday? So answer is Thursday. Okay, on Thursday the poet ate the floor. Okay, sixth number, WHO, who start FIGHTING fighting? Who start fighting? A, CUTIPUT and Tina, or B, B, Queens. Okay, who start fighting? QT and Tina. Unicare and Tina terminal. Seven number, WHA, what does JULIE, Julie, keep in the TRAY tray? What does Julie keep in the tray? A big leaf or a big flower? So answer is big leaf. Okay, a big leaf. What does Julie keep in the tray? Answer is a big leaf. Eight number, WHAT, what DOES does JULIE, Julie, want to make? Okay, so what does Julie want to make? A salad or a soup? So Julie wants to make a salad. So your answer is A. Okay, a salad. Nine number, what does Julie, S-P-R-I-N-K-L, sprinkle means spread? Okay, what does Julie spread on the salad? A, S-A-L-T, salt, and P-E-P-P-E-R, paper, salt and paper, or sugar. So answer is A. Julie sprinkles salt and paper. 10 number, WHAT, what is the color of L-E-T-T-Y, lettuce, L-E-T-T-U-C-E, lettuce? Lettuce means it is one type of vegetable, right? So what is the color of lettuce? Green color. So answer is B, G-R-E-E-N, green. 10, WHO, or grandpa? So answer is A. Ravi and Radha are hungry. 12. A cake or cookie made with ginger is called a gingerbread or food. Okay, it is one type of cake which is made of ginger. It is called a gingerbread. So answer is A. 13 number. The children clapped their hands in sad or joy. The children clapped their hands in joy. Joy means happy. So answer is B. 14 number. The MIDDLE middle PAR part of the INDIA India is called a. Okay. So the middle part of the India is called a central India or only India. So middle means central. Okay. Middle means central. So answer is central India. The middle part of the India is called a central India. Next, 15 number. WHAT is the MEANING meaning of grandpa. GRANDPA, grandpa in TAMIL, Tamil. So what is the meaning of grandpa in Tamil? So here two options are given. THAATHA, Tatha, and ANNA, Amma. So what is the meaning of grandpa in Tamil? Tatha. So answer is A. 16, WHAT, what is the name of the bear? B-E-A-R, bear. So what is the name of the bear? Beehive, B-E-H-I-V-E, beehive or B-E-N, bear. So what is the name of the bear? Answer is bear, B-E-N, bear. Next, question number 1C, WRIT, the MISSING missing letter. Okay, so you have to write missing letters. So first one, S blank H blank blank L. So you have to missing this letter. So which one will be S C H double O L school? Okay, S C H double O L school. S-C-H double O-L school. Second, H-U blank G blank Y. Okay, so H-U N-G-R-Y, hungry. H-U and G-R-Y, hungry. H-U and G-R-Y, hungry. Third number, F-R blank I-T. F-R U-I-T, fruit. F-R U-I-T, fruit. Fourth number, V blank double L blank G-E, village. Okay, so here you have to write spelling of village. So V I double L A G E village. V I double L A G E village. Fifth number, L I blank H T. L I G H T light. L-I-G-H-T, light. Sixth number, T blank T, C blank R-N, popcorn. Here you have to write spelling of popcorn. So what is the spelling of popcorn? P-O-P-C-O-R-N, popcorn. P-O-P-C-O-R-N, popcorn. Seventh number, H blank P blank Y. Here you have to write spelling of happy. Okay. So H A double P Y happy. H A double P Y happy. Now eight number N blank R A blank T. So here you have to write spelling of market. So M A R K E T market. Nine number R blank C E rice. R I C E rice. R I C E rice. Ten F E blank T I blank A F. So festival F E S T I V A L festival. F E S T I V A L festival. Now here one number S blank U blank D. So which word we will make sound S O U and D sound S O U and D sound. Well number T O blank A blank O. Here you have to write vegetables. Which vegetables spelling? T O M A T O tomato. T O M A T O tomato. 13 number C blank double R blank T. This is also vegetables name. C A double R O T carrot. C A double R O T carrot. And last one is H E blank L T blank Y. So which word will make H E A L T H Y healthy. H E A L T H Y healthy. So let's repeat. S C H double O R school. H U N G R Y hungry. F R U I T fruit. V I double L A G E village. L I G H light. P O P C O R N popcorn. H A double P Y happy. M A R K E T market. R I C E rice. F E S T I V A L festival. S O U N D sound. T O M A T O tomato. C A double R O T carrot. And last one is H E A L T H Y healthy. Okay. So this way you have to write answers in exam. Okay. For that you have to see the video carefully. Okay. I hope you understand this exercise. Thank you.